Berkeley Master of Engineering program here at the Fung Institute is exactly the type of program that we need today for engineers who want to make an impact in the world around them. If engineers are truly going to tackle the most important problems that humanity is facing, you're going to have to be able to work beyond your singular discipline. What we saw was that for folks to achieve the success that they wanted in their impact, in their organization, in their professional lives, it really took a rethink of engineering leadership education.
We need our future engineering leaders to have good leadership skills, to lead diverse teams of people, but also to be able to communicate with government leaders, to communicate with business leaders.
The vast majority of engineers do not take any kind of management or leadership courses. That's already an advantage of the MEng.
There's no other program that combines the technical depth that is required to succeed as an engineer, the business and organizational leadership skills that are necessary for you to thrive as a leader in your organization, and the multidisciplinary skills that are going to be required for you and your team to find the success that you want wherever you land in life.
Perhaps you're interested in getting a technical engineering master's degree, but you also have some entrepreneurial interests. Typically, you would have to do maybe one 2-year MS in engineering, and then on top of that, you do a 2 or 3 year MBA program. The MEng is both in 1 year, 2 semesters, in fact.
I think for an engineer to have as much impact as you could have, the understanding of how to interact with people, how to be a leader is crucial. When you go into industry and you want to go make changes, you want to go and push the company in a direction, what you need is you need the ability to speak this language of leadership.
People have in their head, like, you put your earphones on and you're just over there coding if you're a software engineer, that you're kind of sitting in a cube and you're just sort of doing your thing. And it's not really that way anymore. Things are much more cross-functional and much more distributed, and therefore they require collaboration. They require subject matter expertise from different areas.
I believe that the future will be won by people who have interdisciplinary skills, that we call them T-shaped people. So they have a strong expertise in a particular area, but they also understand how the other areas work.
I don't think you can go through life without being willing to speak up. I don't think that you can be successful in your career if you're not listening to other people. I think you have to practice some of these things and feel safe doing it.
I would much rather a person who has critical thinking skills, implicit leadership and influence skills, strong communication and storytelling, because I have trust that the folks in our organization can help get them up to speed on the technical expertise that they need.
We have faculty that are not just the leaders, they are on the cutting edge of research in their disciplines. And so when you come to Berkeley, you're learning from people who are the people creating the fields.
So the students do take a lot of technical courses. These technical courses are Berkeley hard. They are deep. They are going to push you. You're going to struggle, but you're going to figure it out, right? And you're going to emerge on the other side as world class in this field.
Key component of our program here at Berkeley is experiential learning. So students work together in teams of 3 to 6 students on capstone projects. And in those capstone projects, they take a research or engineering challenge and spend 9 months executing against that challenge. And so it gives them both leadership experience and it gives them very deep hands-on practical technical experience, and ultimately gives them something that they can showcase as part of their portfolio when they're applying to companies.
When you enter your professional career after graduation, you know that you can succeed and you have experience to draw on and you've been coached on how to thrive in a team that is multidisciplinary, that is technical in nature, and that requires a plethora of leadership skills that you now can bring to solve the problems going ahead. You have an edge from day one because of the capstone experience. The Berkeley MEng provides a dedicated career services team that you interact with even before you arrive here on campus.
Our programming launches in June, and we run a series of 8 webinars, and students can tune in from all over the world. These are foundational job search skills that we're trying to lay for them ahead of time before they get to campus. We also want to give them the opportunity to start meeting alumni and exploring different career paths. We're in Silicon Valley, we're in such a rich area.
You're situated in the world's most incredible innovation hub.
They're building community here and with alumni across the Bay Area as well.
Many of the students come in with this sort of lack of confidence, and this is what I think is so amazing about the Fung Institute is by combining leadership with engineering, we can really sort of push that up and help them understand that, hey, once they gain these soft skills, communication, empathy, thinking from different perspectives, innovation mindset, they can really be whatever they want.
When they're looking for jobs at the end of this, knowing how to market themselves has a lot to do with being comfortable communicating, understanding what their own values are, incorporating those values into those interviews.
We've gone from one class of 40 to 500 people, right? And the reason for that is not because we're just fantastic, right? Is because there's value being provided not only to the students, but to the marketplace as well, because the students wouldn't come if there weren't jobs for them.
Berkeley has a great brand, not only in the Bay Area, but nationally and globally. So employers are coming to us a lot of the times.
I tell every one of them, you could be the CEO of Microsoft. You could be the CEO of Genentech. You have all the skills and capabilities to do it.
Whether your long-term goal is to be in a leadership position, management, chief technology officer, chief executive officer, or not, the Berkeley MEng provides you the tools through its leadership curriculum so that you can find success as you want to define it in your career going forward.